That's where the lightest people are from.
And we the Creoles, as you all know, from England, landed at the King Jimmy. As we all know, our favorite food is Obiata and it's a food.
But basically because this is one of my meals that I'm good at today. I will be serving my husband, the Creole man. I will be serving him the salary with some cold water. Thank you.
Yes, baby.
Hey, Papa. I don't cook for you. I hope so you will enjoy this casserole and fiasco. I don't cook for the attack. But you know, since you married me, any casserole you cook, we need to cook it today. Now we can
make a food. You know, so anything you cook, I need to.
Okay.
Because you know why? You know, who married me to you before. And that's my responsibility for. I said anything for you.
Okay. Because normally when we are home, the Creole are always used to dance to any type of music. We dance to every music. So I want to let you guys know out here that no matter where you're from, as long as you're interested, even our musicians, they are good at music and everything. They dance to every single thing that they play. DJs play our favorite songs.